temple. We see in the Bible how God has an importance in the temple. And in 1 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 19, we see, "Don't you know that your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit, who is in you, whom you have from God? You are not your own." Before I go into the next verse, I want to emphasize how God has an importance in the temple. We see how many times in the Bible, like in Daniel, where there was a king who used the stuff from the sanctuary for his own benefit, for things that were not for God, and how God numbered his days of reign. And we see how in any other, in many, not just in the Bible, but in our own today, we see how the sanctuary is something very sacred. We are very careful with what we do in the sanctuary, if someone's eating in the sanctuary, with stuff like that, we are very careful. And if someone is misusing it or mistreating the temple, we tend to make sure and try to stop and fix it as fast as possible. So if we have that importance of the sanctuary, then why don't we have the same importance for our own bodies? I mean, this verse is saying about the temple. And, you know, a lot of times we think, you know, it's my own life. I do what I want. I take whatever I want. I eat whatever I want. I exercise what I want to. And we have to be careful. Because in verse 20 it says, "For you were bought at a price, so glorify God with your body." You know, God paid for this body. He wants you to not only, you know, maybe you might think, "Oh, but I don't want to do what God wants to." But the best part is that what God wants is for benefit of us, you know. So just try to live your life and remember that you were bought with a price, and that God wants you to live a better life. Don't continue treating like your body is nothing. Realize how important you are and pursue to be that for God.